question is?
According to what you said, I mean, my family had my brother still during the war, and then they went through abortion, two or three, I don't remember, they told me. But you said that when someone becomes enlightened, he calls many people around. And it's strange because, I mean, Osho became enlightened in March 1953, and I was not supposed to be on this planet because I was supposed to do another abortion because my parents couldn't afford it, you know. But my mother started to say to my father, no, this one I want, this one I want. And I was born on February 1954. Now, according to what you said, I mean, it was Osho that brought me here on this planet.
Yes. Very good.
This is making me happy. Yeah.
Who knows him also, or who coming to this way in journey, inner journey, to go to, coming to light, because him, he bringing. When any master come, this very opportunity start. Yes, sure. And then if you really has this desire, only you coming for it, you will meet the master anyhow. You will come to him anyhow. And then you start to drink him, start to feel him, start to follow him. As he's saying, okay, do this, go this way, go that way. And as we go, then one day more light will happen, and one day fully light come. Will be light. So this is. So whenever master come, he come, but mostly master this come always happen after 2500 years. Every 2500 years after, wheel of Dhamma coming on the peak. Then one big master appear, biggest master, who changed the world, who changed everything. And then many people has opportunity to become enlightened, and many people has to coming in this journey, start the journey, going in this journey. Many happen. I know, just before 2000 millennium, I going last 30 years to Europe and whole world. And I going also before Europe, going to Germany also, every year that time. And before 2000, it was very different. And after 2000 is different atmosphere. Before, if I go, I have white clothes and little beard, some. And so I like to go walking morning, evening on the road. I want to walk. When I walking, people just crossing me. They look me like a hate. Who is this man? Why? And sometimes they saying also something. I don't understand what they say. Maybe abuse or maybe some nasty things. And then after 2000 is changing start. That time even nobody knows what is satsang, what is meditation. Very rare. Very few people knows. And now after 2000 is different. One day I have after 2000, I have satsang, going to satsang, and then was on the way, little traffic, somebody take me in car, bringing, and then we reach in an apartment, there is big building, and there is like in many hall. And this man who drive me don't know which hall our satsang. And I going, open hall, there, he say something is happening, some people are there, but this is not, I looked, I say, oh, something different happening, it is not our satsang. Then I went other one, seven satsang in that, seven thing is happening, somewhere Reiki, somewhere yoga, somewhere satsang, in this one building in weekend. I said, wow. In one building, seven hall is full. And everybody, then also change when I go walk, people come, do namaste, smile. Sometimes people just stand and look, like want to talk, want to ask, want to look. It is big change happened. This is rumor was in 2000 millennium something will happen, or this world will be finished, or something was like this. Some big spirituality start. That is not happened, world is finished or anything happened, but something sure happened. Energetically, very big happened, very change happened. Something change happened, suddenly whole world is changing start. Whole world looking start the meditation. And now it's time everywhere meditation, every country knows. Every city happening something. Somewhere every city happening, even villages. Some meditation, something is going on, happening everywhere. So this is change. And this change now happening, and slowly, slowly, this is going more and more and more. It will happen more. Because now vibration, like a springs, like a wings, winds coming. Everywhere winds, everywhere like a greenery, like a green, every whole nature is green. Wherever you look, green is happening. So when this type of atmosphere come, even nobody know any tree get the flower, he also get the flower. Without reason, every whole nature is flowering start. Everywhere, every tree is green, flower, things happening. So this is happening. When spring is not there, then everything is dry. You can't see, very difficult to see the green tree also. Even green tree also going yellow. No green tree. Means spring of spirituality now. So now it's very easy. Just do little, just open little and you get much. You're getting much. Even you do little bit. Little open and getting. Sun is strong, you have to open little. So this is springtime. And this coming every 2500 years after. This is time now. Before it was, 2500 years before, it was also. That time big master came, Buddha. He changed the world. He spread in whole world. And now everybody knows about Buddha, Vipassana, meditation. This is his way. So, it's like, before him, Krishna came. And also between some master more coming. Many masters come, who changed the world. But every 2500 years after, it happened. And again will happen. And 2500 years after, it will happen again. Again one master coming. And he, that time till everybody slowly, slowly forget. Then he shake everybody. Then he want to change everybody. Then like whole spring come. So spring of spirituality happen. Every 2500 years after. This is wheel of Dhamma Kal. When Dhamma wheel coming on the peak. Then many people has enlightenment very easy, much easier. After 1000 years after will be more difficult, start to be difficult. Then you have to try much, effort much, more meditation, strong meditation. Now I know people coming to me, they just start meditation, they say, oh, I've seen this. I felt this, I said, wow. Just sit and start. Very nice, very easy they get, easily. Easily experience, big experience they get. And this type of experience after maybe 1000 years after, very difficult. Not easy. because springs are gone, spring will go. Then you have to try much, give water in tree, give food, give fuel, take care, sun not coming, rain not coming, this not happen, what care? When spring, no need to care, everybody get. So this is now springtime. If this time you miss, then can missing long time. Again missing and don't know when it will happen. When this type spring again come, takes time, long time. So just little bit your awareness, you have to be awareness start. Light is happening and light is coming much. You will feel much light, much happening with you. Like this. So this is compassion, this is master compassion, existence compassion. He brings all of them who has to go in this way. This opportunity happens. This atmosphere is creating where anybody who has to go in a spiritual way, they come and took the birth. Take the body and start. So it's like this, going like this. Okay, so we finish now. And now we have start after half hour will be meditation retreat, and this retreat will be Om intensive sound, and somebody gave name, they will be here. We start with one meditation first, active meditation will be, then lunch, and then after start three sessions will be little gap, and one, then second, then third. It will be like this. So who want to join, they can jump, they can go, they can join. And Satvika is there, who gave name very right, who want, they talk to her about it. And join. 2 days will be today and tomorrow. And next weekend will be also very good retreat. It will be Vipassana. Vipassana meditation. Vipassana is very strong technique from Buddha. Even this technique before then Buddha, from Shiva. Shiva said all techniques, whatever techniques. He said everything about meditation. But Buddha only used this technique. So it will very famous happen. Very strong technique also. Very simple, but very difficult, but very strong. Vipassana, just, Vipassana means, in Hindi, Vipassana means looking, watching, just watch. And watching your body, watching your breath. Simple, just sit and watch the breath. One breath coming, breath go out. Breath come in, breath go out. Only this. Very simple, no need to do anything, just sit. Breath is anyhow coming and going, and you have to look it. And if you can look breath, you can watch breath all the time, as you watching the breath, you will be present. Are you watching the breath? Are you in mind? Together not happen. As you start watching the breath, you watch 4 breaths, 5 breaths, 10 breaths, suddenly you going in thoughts. Forget what you doing. You can forget very easy. Are you watching the breath? Then you remember, I am watching the breath. Again come back in breath. And going in mind, again, because habit. Be in mind is very habit. Very easy can go. But Vipassana break this. Habit. All meditation break. But Vipassana very present. If you be with breath, you be with watch your body, you will be present. Because body and breath is always with you. Always. You wake up, you walking, you working, even you sleeping, body and breath with you. You never away. So if you be aware about this, you will be present start. So Vipassana bringing very quick, very fast, if you coming in tune, if you enjoy the Vipassana, very fast you will be present start. And be more aware and feel more aware and aware and aware. And awareness coming, you are enjoying everything. Then Vipassana will be very beautiful. If you coming in tune really, watching the breath all the time, no, this is so beautiful, so good things, you don't want to, your talk will be finished. You're looking outside finish because you're looking here. You're listening outside is finish because you're listening here. You are here with you. So very easy coming to here. Automatic your talking will be finished. Much finished. Only essential talk, whatever need. Mostly we talking without reason. Whole day, blah, 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 blah. No meaning. Just throwing our things to others, others throwing to us. Everybody throw to each other. And no meaning. Because you are full of it and throwing. So just like this. Then automatically your talks will become, your mind will be less. Mind getting less, less, less. And you enjoying the view. Whatever is there, what is happening. So Vipassana is very good. So next week we have this. Saturday, Sunday, next one. And today, Om also. And Om, if you enjoy the Om, Vipassana will be also very good. This is very connected also. First has to come little. Because Vipassana with no do anything and just. And if you not ready, without doing sitting, without doing be in meditation, it will be difficult. So some active meditation, active retreat is good also.